It's Halloween, and my internet is being spooky. And my tum-tum is sick. I feel like death.
Where's my mic picking up? Oh. Train. Also, I'm being told it says I'm doing a rerun. What? That's not possible. You're a rerun. Where does it say it? Send me a picture. In the mail. That's not a rerun. My internet's just dying a bunch. But no rerun here. Can't breathe. I think this thing's cutting off my chin meat. And my stomach. My stomach. If you can even see anything, because of the fucking constant internet death. I don't know what's going on there. GTE has been, like, carving up my city. And even took, like, a chunk of my driveway out to redo a gas main thing. Without, like, any warning or permission. And I think they might have fucked my internet up doing it somehow. I don't know, it's not crapping out that much.
Oh, this thing, why did I make it so tight?
This is the only mask I can wear headphones up with. And that I can see out of. Where does it say I'm doing a rerun? Banned for lying. Only liars lie. And lying never prospers. It does say streaming a rerun. What the fuck? How do I make it stop doing that? What do you mean? Hold on. Twitch says I'm streaming a... Am I, like, banned on Twitch from going live, so they're like, everything's a rerun? Oh. Edit stream info and uncheck rerun. I see the picture now. I see me. There's a picture of me in Discord. Hold on. Maybe that's why I'm not a famous gamist. Because it said I was always doing a rerun. Why would it do that? Oh, get the fuck out of here. It was checked. I think it's because I was trying to do a rerun at one point and I left it. Oops. Oopsies. Hey, look at this totally legitimate Dreamcast I have on screen. It's real. It's a Dreamcast. Also, this pop, I ordered Tim Hortons. I ordered Tim Hortons earlier. And I did not order Taco Bell, but somebody left me some old crusty-ass Taco Bell order. Because I was like, oh, cool, free Taco Bell, since they can't take it back. It's a health code violation. So I started eating it, and I was like, oh, this is old and disgusting. I had to, like, throw it away. I think the Dasher was like, hey, wait a minute, I have this fucking old-ass Taco Bell order. Here you go. Maybe it was a Halloween prank, because it's Devil's Night. I don't have Kid Chameleon. Is that a Dreamcast game? Banned. What does this sound like? I'm listening to myself. My microphone is just, like, going violently off because things noise is being made, I guess. It's probably ghosts. I don't know what to play first. I want to play Berserk, but I think I'm going to play House of the Dead. Ooh. I'm pressing start. I don't know what that means. I don't think I need a light gun. Because I've played this game a bunch. Oh my god. That seems like it might be loud. Nice. This is another world that I wouldn't want to go to. It seems kind of fucked up. There's just zombies everywhere. James! Oh. And zombie quadruplets. And internet crust. What is going on? Why are you waiting at the water bowl for zombies to get you? Did one of the protagonists just die? I thought that said Gohan. Okay.
The House of the Dead.
Two.
The House of the Dead.
Two. I can actually hear pretty well through this bullshit on my head. I'm gonna always wear it, because I could forget I'm balding. What? I remember this guy. With his weird fucking voice. What really cool thing. Banned for baiting me. Ah! Reload. Okay.
Please be safe, G.
He's fine. Dude, what caliber is this gun?
G.
That's G.
James, I tried.
It didn't show me the pole. That's weird.
James, take this.
Oh! But the wall just got knocked out.
No, no.
Who's gonna defend you from- oh.
I don't wanna die.
He looks like a 90s man. I'll save you. Run. Oh god, no! Are you okay? Are you okay? He died. This is an addictive game. Hey, frogs. Oh, those are zombie frogs. That's unfortunate. I'm dead? How'd you know that was his? Kizu whelps. Now. This seems like it's gonna be a hard game. I thought I was gonna do really good. I could probably shoot that kid. I'll get the next one. Fuck off me! You alright? I was gonna say, there's not much I can do to catch you. Don't what? Don't come? Thanks. I won't. Hi. I didn't see it. Judgment, type 28. What does that mean? Oh my god, how am I supposed to hit that? I've hit him a lot more than they give me credit for. Hey! The fuck? I've been shooting him! Dog. I'm dead. Ow. What the fuck? I need a headshot script. Okay. Okay. Oops. How many times did I hit him there and they just didn't count it? Are you serious? I always thought this boss was cool though. Just that concept of that invincible, oh shit, that invincible body with that thing flying around that controls it. What? I'm turning it down more. Knuckles? This is the best voice acting I've ever heard. Why do you guys live in a total crust hole of a city? What was in that poll? You never said. Your band. So menacing. Help me! Oh shit! I failed to save him! You alright? How could anyone do this? If only I'd noticed sooner. If only. Oh shit! There are more inside. Ew! She's got a chimp head. Oh, I hate these fuckers. I'm dead. Did you just tell me you're leaving the stream to go watch another stream? Because that's a bannable offense. Yeah, let me just go run off to that. Ban yourself on the way out. Just do it. Ow. What do you mean you're not feeling the frights? This is a very scary game. Oh shit. I mean, listen to that terror. Oh, fuck. How did you make that text? Oh, shit. Dude. You all right? Is there like a... Okay. It's not an actual arcade machine, so why wouldn't I just be able to... Why wouldn't I just be able to keep playing?
We're meeting G over there. What?
Announcement? What the heck is that? Use channel points for that or something? I should know these things. I just don't pay attention to any of it.
How could anyone do this?
Yeah, how? Damn! Oh. Skip it. James, I can't.
I try. Don't underestimate the enemy. James.
That's probably the best voice acting so far. Fuck. The man had a half a head.
Harry and Amy are coming to back.
No! Oh, I can't skip it. Oh shit, I didn't even get a chance!
I don't wanna die.
Oh. I think that happened last time.
My god.
Thought I failed.
Don't come! Don't come! Go away! Go away!
I want to so bad.
Help.
Shut up.
Don't kill me!
Don't tell me what to do.
No! Help me! Help me!
I saved him this time! Oh? Extra route?
No!
What? How did you die? Fucker.
Gee, blood's
dead. Wait a minute, is the only difference the number of bullets I get to use? Yeah, get the fuck out of here. That's not fair. Why do I recognize you? Shut up. Let me just start shooting you. Whoa! Totally legitimate, legal Dreamcast. And only 1,081 dropped frames. Not that I'm counting. So good. I'm fucked. What the fuck? I feel like he's not hiding as much. Damn! I'm kicking his ass! Oh no, he's about to- yep. You shit on me. What are we doing here? What the fuck? Are you dying or what? I don't understand. Shut up. ...48% accuracy. Probably all spent on that last part.
Dogs of the AMS. Time they made a move.
Muddy.
Oh, help me. Need to hurry. What?
Saved. Get him this time.
Thank you for rescuing me.
You're welcome. Different route. Whoa! Oh, I thought he was a cyborg. Not a different route. I just don't remember what I did last time. Nice!
fuck.
Wait a minute, is this like different from the arcade mode? I didn't even get a chance to save him. Is there a cat? Give me that. Glad they let me shoot it. That sucks. Where's the woman with the chimp face? Oh, I got hurt for killing him. Well, I didn't know he was gonna just... I think I took a different route for saving somebody. That's why I'm here. Why are you just chilling on... Oh. You're just on the table. What the fuck? Not safe anywhere. What are they? Help.
What's Hi. Wrong with this city?
So I can still get a game over and lose. That's not cool. I didn't even have like a chance to save him. Wait, how deep is that? What are all you? House of the Dead, but we're not in a house, and they're not all zombies.
How could anyone do this? James. Amy, Harry, the chaos of this
Amy.
Well, it's about that. It seems like Goldman. Wait, we'll talk later.
Oh, they already got somebody? No, they didn't. Nah, they did. I remember you. You just gonna shimmy at me? Viva la raza. Is that how you breathe? Why are you doing that? Bye. Fish? Well, now you're cheating. I do like the different phases. Although the last guy just got better. Are you serious? Already? How did I ever beat this game with my friend? Hierophant? The house of the house. I think we cheated. We had to have. With Infinite Continues or something. I don't understand, this game is fucking hard.
You're meeting G over there.
Shut up. Trick is to not get hit at all.
Please be safe, G. How could anyone do that?
What are those rats doing? Ow. You won't, you're fine. Shut up. Take your frosted tips to safety. Fuck! What about the dude that was over here? He's dead. The water is turning the frogs into zombies. I guess you can't fail at saving him because, ow. I did almost shoot him. Fuck you. Damn it. I've already experienced shooting someone anyway. She's fine. Get a load of this. Is that a question? I'm being cheated. Fuck you. No, I'm dead. I don't know what to do about that. Oh. Why? Okay, well, sometimes it registered, sometimes it didn't.
Of the AMS.
I can't skip that. I can.
Need to hurry. What?
Just ejected him. Thank you for rescuing. You got meat in that car? What's going on? Get a beef jerky car. There's a cat. Kill all of them to get a bonus. Dude. Not even a zombie. What the fuck? What are you clinging to when I'm able to shoot you like that? Welcome. What? You all right?
Oh.
Hope I didn't shoot that. No! Oh, shit! We both kind of worked together to kill him.
What?
Oh.
Help! Help! No!
Dead or alive, you are coming with- Oh, fuck.
Mom.
That was your mom? I mean, what the? I guess she did look kind of young to be a mom. Confused by the concept of familial relationships. Fuck you! Get juggled, bitch. Get cored. Ow! That was a delayed death. I didn't get to choose. What are all these zombies doing just waiting? Okay. He had no head when he did that. I'm so good. Rat. I'll save him. You okay? He's fine. Oh. Oh.
Amy,
I want to get on the boat. Can I let them die? Hi. It's me.
I was looking for you, Jane. What's going on? The city's chaos is increasing.
Well, it's chaos is power, enriched by the heart.
Harry, we'll talk later.
Oh, you again. Okay. Weak point. Somewhere in there. His greatest weakness is that he likes to shimmy too much. It's distracting. Oh, what the fuck? I like all these alternate paths in this. Like, this is a different version of the fight. What the fuck? Huh? What was I supposed to do? I guess that? Did I win? How did you flip so fast? He's got monkey feet.
Don't care who it is, no one's gonna get away with this.
He's not going to get away with this. Did I get an A?
It's
I think my cats
well,
are fighting.
My friends from the AMS.
It's or someone's breaking Goldman. In. It's me, Goldman. He's the head one.
We have to stop him. Jane, back me up.
Okay.
Are you all right, James?
I'm hanging on.
I'm probably like super infected, but I'm good. I'm good as long as you're cool with it. Oh. Did I save him? Yep. Why are we stopping to deal with this? We're in a boat.
Help me.
What the fuck are you doing in there? What the? Damn it. How did he survive for so long?
Yes, this is Amy. Yes. Yes. It seems that Goldman left a message for us.
What? From Goldman?
You look like an Aerith.
He'll be waiting at the Colosseum on the north side of the city.
Colosseum? Might be a trap. Let's go on.
Why aren't we just leaving and nuking the place? Dude, they swim so well. Are we attempting to clear them all out? What are we doing? Besides making ourselves very vulnerable.
Let's hurry.
Let's hurry. Oh. That was just a normal ass bat. You look like Yu-Gi-Oh monsters.
Jane, you go from the underground passage. We'll go this way. Okay.
Why?
Don't kill me.
Every time something happens, you're gonna call me? I mean, it's not really safe anywhere. Whoa. A fucking Hydra. Type 8000 tower. What? I'm not gonna be able to do this. There's no way. This is nuts. Oh, and I first tried it. All right. Fuck. No. Wow. I'm swimming after this thing to fight it. That seems like a terrible idea. All right. He looks like a young Liam Neeson. Died like one. Earthen pipe. Yeah, nope, nope. That's enough of that. I'm using the wrong mouse.
I mean, Dreamcast thing.
Yep, totally legitimate. That's Halloween-y. I want to see what this is like. Oh, there's a cat. I felt a cat breathing on me. I was changing Dreamcast discs. Played the remake.
It's actually kind of impressive how good Nemesis looks. Now. Nemesis. Also the best Star Trek movie. That guy's just waiting there like... Just telling me to come on. Wait, what? Ah, oh, fuck, I didn't mean to do easy. I'll go back.
It all began as an ordinary day in September. An ordinary day.
Shut up. I'm not doing no easy mode.
Explicit violence and gore. Wait. There was mercenaries even back then? Why so many suits? Skins.
An ordinary day in Raccoon City.
Raccoon. What?
I suppose they have to suffer the consequences of their actions. But there would be
she looks like a knight's character.
If only they had had the courage to fight. It's true that once the wheels of justice begin to turn, nothing can stop them. Nothing.
Except money.
It was Raccoon City's last chance. And my last chance. My last escape.
I prefer the way it begins in the remake. The city going to shit.
What are they?
That, you know what, that still manages to look pretty horrifying. I feel like this response alone would have been enough. Then again, they got Nemesis. They got, like, mutant zombies and shit. Normal zombies would have been fucked. Were they bulletproof? He just ran out with grenades. Wait, they fought for justice and lost. Is that G-Man? Huh? What do you mean? Something. Oh. What? Is it loading? You have to guess the button combo. Oh, it's doing on its own. I guess I just sit and wait. Maybe. That's weird. I'm just too spoiled on modern games. I forgot how bad loading was back in the day. Hello. That's right. Tank controls.
I get him. What? What the fuck? Some of my items are the instructions. Wait. How do you even get to that? Please don't. I don't know what I'm doing. How did I even... Wait a minute. Oh, okay. So, A is the back button, X is like the use button. How do I fight when I don't have a gun? I love me some pre-rendered stuff. I'm so fucked already. Are you getting back up? Shooting objects. Quick turn. How do I do? It's not telling me how to. Oh, all right. What the fuck? Oh, he's dead. This is how Resident Evil games used to play. Somehow.
Okay, we've got to get out of here.
Who's we?
What? What do you think you're talking about? I just lost my daughter out there. How dare you tell me to go back outside?
I'm sorry about your daughter, but there isn't going to be any rescue. We have to get out of here.
So, we're... Where are they gonna go?
I'm not going anywhere. I'd rather starve to death in here than be eaten by one of those undead monsters. Now leave me alone.
I remember that dude.
No.
That's not like a normal forklift. I don't know what kind of forklift that is. I want to press buttons. It's out of alarm juice. Ugh. So many camera changes. Okay. Oh! Andy, this is surreal, playing one of the originals. Almost never touched them. For reasons. Oh. They give her such a defined dumpy and nothing else. Yes. Can I do this every time? Oh, I can save. It's so weird. What? Oh, that's right. Oops. Limited saves. What a good idea. Oh. How's my health? Literally fine. I think people made it in. Maybe. Hey, what's that up there? Health spray. It's so hard to tell what's an item and what's just background crust. Can I have that? All right, I'm trusting that I don't need it. Better not be fucking with me on that. Why is Norton giving me pop-ups? It's so fucking annoying. It's like ads. Oh, dying. Donuts and bad Taco Bell and bad times. Yeah.
Hmm. And all the zombies? Read this. Inspect the thing. God damn, how did that still get me? Oh shit. Fuck off me. I don't know what to do about that. I guess this. Why are you just... Alright. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot I had gunpowder. Sick. Nice. Okay, works just like the new in days. That's annoying. I think they're gonna become lickers or whatever if I don't burn them. But I don't care enough to do that, so I won't. I don't know if I'll ever come back to this game. Looks like a big toy cone. Oh shit. Fuck off. I'm going in here. What the fuck? What are you doing? Help. Like mouth farting on me. Okay, bye. Sorry, I can't help you. I can barely help myself. Dude, I cannot help that guy. Okay, bye. I'm safe. Can't wait to fight Nemesis like this. What do I do here? Oh. I just noticed them. Great. Okay, don't. Can I get down now? Okay, Stop it. Wow, cool. That's how you do it. What the fuck? Please let me in.
I don't wanna. Fuck. Like how they just immediately go for my neck.
Get away.
Sorry, I've been bitten a bunch too. You'll live. Why is this reminding me of the bar from Final Fantasy? Final Fantasy 7. It wasn't very specific.
Brad, hang in there.
You know, oh, you know him. Something about this. I didn't know you were still alive, Jim. They literally tried. They got fucked. This kind of situation. What could they do? Listen. You listen.
We're both gonna die.
What are you saying?
You'll see.
Are you gonna turn? He doesn't seem concerned that he was bitten.
There's no escape.
I gotta pee. Is there a typewriter? Oh, okay, sure. Thanks. Use the phone. Oh. I guess don't try to call for help. Play pinball instead. Typewriter? Photo. I love how things just stand out. St. Michael Clock Tower. Okay, thanks. Can I use that as a typewriter? Oh, shit. You know what? I'll use one. Once I figure it out. The H-gun bullets. Yes. What's this? Alright, just a quick pie break. This makes for good BRB music too, very atmospheric. See the thing, there it is. I see my internet crusting a bit still. I don't know what's causing it, I just don't have upload speed for some reason. I think utility people fucked my shit up. I did come home and my gas was just off one day. And a chunk of my sidewalk or driveway was just gone. I was like, wait a minute, I own that. And you just took it. Alright. Can't have shit in Detroit. Fuck. This is Detroit. Reminds me of it. In every way. What was I supposed to do? I don't remember. The dude just said, like, Nemesis is coming without saying Nemesis, and then ran off. So let's go back in, fuck it. This is the longest and the most I've ever played one of the originals of this. Ah, oh, fuck you! Killing his ass. Oh, come on. Stop it. Wait, I have handgun ammo. Oops. You fuck off?
How do I reload? Is that a green spoon? A nice little play area. And I like how I did a lap around to the back. This time I have less health. Each iteration, I will be closer to death. Fuck, I don't know. Jeez. I'm dead. Already been in this crusty door. So dehydrated. I'm... Hello. Bye. Fuck. No wonder the police and everything got overrun. You can't kill anything. Oh. That's a spiffy new door. What does that say? I think I prefer the town from the remake. Because, this is very claustrophobic. Not terrible, but just... Huh? I'll help you. What the fuck? It was a critical. Piss off. Okay. Now I'm back to dying. I remember this in the remake. You alright? He's fine. Huh? I do like seeing things. That's all. That's the thought. No, like playing the remake. Seeing like where it originally came from. No. Fuck you! Alright. Shit. Wait a minute! God damn it! Should I... I mean, an NPC ran here and died. They tricked me! Hold on, I'm going back inside. Shut up. He lies? Is that what that says? He lies. Yep. It sure does. It's farts that lie. Sometimes it's not just a fart. Exit office? that's exit and office. I'm not wasting an ink ribbon on saving this shit. All I did was go back. Nothing new here. Why does she just notice the delivery voucher without doing anything with it? Good. Good camera switching. Just constant. Where's that one dude? Is this even... Isn't this the place where that guy hid? I don't fucking remember. Asshole. I mean, it's not a bad idea. But Nemesis will rip right through that shit. But if he doesn't know to look there, you may survive yet. Fuck.
No!
That was fair. I don't have... Oh. Check. Dagger knife. Combine with this. I love when games let you combine ammo with guns. Hi. I don't remember this door. I have gone through a lot of doors. Oh, fuck, I remember this. Oh? I'll go down. Shut up! No! Okay, well, that's a good game.
Fuck.
Load completed normally. Well, thank goodness. What do you mean? I thought that was a cool cutscene intro thing. It's just a fucking logo. This game walked so YouTube intros in the early mid-2000s could run. I'm gonna steal that exact one for myself. I miss when things used to remind you they were a work of fiction.
An outcast warrior enters a land plagued by an evil fate. He is not like ordinary men, for he carries the Dragon Slayer, a mighty blade of retribution.
Wait, that's what it's called? I watched the newer anime Cat and seen a lot of stuff. Prize box.
Ah, thing shot!
Great. I've got no luck. These things always happen to me.
Rita! Stop your complaining and come help me!
Jeez.
Okay, old man.
Is that a Papillon?
I do owe you. Hey, Job! You help too. After all, you're as strong as two men.
The fuck was that?
What the?
My god, bandits!
You just gonna leave her like that?
We can help you fix your wagon, all right.
I'll fix your wagon. Uh-oh.
Hey, what the hell do you think you're doing?
I read this was originally supposed to be canon, and then the manga just differed too much. How's that one guy see out of his glasses? It's like iron over his face. Eat shit. There's the big boy. Sword is clipping. It's fine. I wouldn't be the one to tell him.
You're gonna die for that, darned punk. Who does this guy think he is? Your big sword won't save you, tough guy.
It clips through capes.
Come on! Let's get him, boy!
It's like an N64 game. I gotta get out of tank control fucking mindset. Bring it, Fox. Wait, there's just more of the same? I can do this. What? Jeez, how do I throw things? Can't. What? Oh, I can put my sword away. Can I get it back out? I do love that it's not making cutting noises, it's making crushing noises. Oh shit, I'm actually bouncing off the wall. What? That's cool. Bring me more. Oh, what? Well, I'll be. Weird.
Oh, thank you, brave swordsman. You saved our lives.
Oh no.
Listen, big man, if someone is thanking you, the least you can do is listen. And while you're at it, we need food and some money. Some fine wine will do nicely for me.
What the heck is that? A bug?
How rude, girly. I'm not a bug, I'm an elf. An elf, damn it. Haven't you ever seen an elf? I'm the adorable Puck.
No. I've never seen one.
Who are you?
My name is Rita. I'm a traveler.
Did you just try to touch him? Just copping a feel?
Gatsu. He's my buddy and carries my house.
Did you just call him Gatsu?
And that's our Casca.
Are you mercenaries? If so, you're strange ones. Traveling around with a woman in her
skin. Get your naked butt off her head.
I am sense. Now, don't be mad. I'm in the same position as you, after all.
Huh?
Finally! We got the wagon mended. We're off. Come on!
Okay, Pops! We're going to give a performance in the next town. Why don't you come and watch? There's just one road to town.
Do I get to kill things again?
Hey, what's keeping you, girl?
Coming! And thanks for saving us. See ya.
Okay.
All gay?
A performer, eh? I kinda like
it. Get your butt away from my face.
Hey, Cusca. Where are you going?
Oh.
She probably wants to see that show. The town's right over there. Well, why don't you take her?
Forget it, Puck. I don't have time to waste on something like that.
But even
he's got really sharp ears.
All work and no play will make you a grump. Come on. I wanna go.
He actually turned into that.
Please, come on, let us go. Let's live a little. Come on, Gatsu. Please.
Gatsu. Good.
Sure, whatever. We need to get food anyway. I'm starving.
Yeah! Hear that, Cusca? Yippee! He said we're going.
I only got a glance, but I'm sure that guy in the wagon.
They really just did not care about the cape and the sword. It's gonna bother me the whole time. All 5 hours of marathoning this. Can you just point your butt at us again? Yooks! They made the good wrestling games. Aww. Serialized in Hakusensha's young animal? What? I was gonna say, this game makes me want a game based off the Castlevania anime. Yep. It's just reminded me of, like, that first town they go to. And then I forgot. Castlevania, the game. The anime, the game. That's the big show.
Ta-da!
Okay. Literally just killed like 20 people that did that.
Here comes our main event. The strongman Jar.
What?
Get the hell out of our town!
No! Stop it, you fools! What has he ever done to you people?
Swung by a big thing at us. Madrigora zombie.
Stop it, John. Set him down. No!
Hi. He's got baby head. Ow. The fuck?
What am I supposed to do about that? Okay. He's just kicking my ass. Wait, what? No. I just wanted to see it pause again. Cause like he moves a little bit. Yep. The camera does or something. Nice. Good. Already getting my shit pushed in. I'm fucked. Okay. And then we just restart the whole thing. No. I don't. I wanted no controls. Get that back out, please. I found the strat. Please don't. That's not the strat. What the fuck? Ow. Good. Get up. Nice. Like his dainty little walk. Ow. I keep jumping. Fuck! What do I even... He's getting better at catching me with that. Ooh, not good. Oh, you're fucked. I'm so good. Already lost to continue, though. I don't know how many of those I get. Get him too.
Disgusting. I'm glad it's dead.
You murderers. You'll pay.
Shut up, stupid girl.
Damn you.
Throw it back.
He didn't do anything wrong. You didn't have to kill him.
He came at me.
I don't feel any mercy for monsters.
Good show. He literally turned into a monster. He had like meat tendrils and things. I don't know what you saw. It's pretty bad actually. He's kicking my ass. That's a good model. Ballsack? Baron Ballsack is here? Thank goodness.
Was it you? Did you do this?
The rum. What's that guy doing?
No one has found a cure for it yet. That woman.
What?
Also possessed by the mandrake.
Why are you suddenly?
No. She's got nothing to do with that thing.
Perhaps. Still, I perceive that her mind is not sound.
So?
Listen. I believe our doctors might be able to help her.
What do you mean?
I'm gonna grow my hair and beard like that.
We are researching cures for the Mandragora possession.
Mandragora
has nothing to do with her.
Appear the same. So perhaps we can help her. Also,
oh, I guess they both are kind of like. They did act sort of simple minded. Sorry. I mean, he was literally attacking me. That's it. That's all you got to say. Uh-oh. Stinky. It's just cutscenes and then battle. That's how this game goes. Kind of a weird setup. I was gonna be more like Devil May Cry. Like I'd read.
I welcome you both more formally. There is something I would like you to see. No, it is too dangerous for them.
No.
I want you to come alone.
I trust him.
Don't worry, Gatsu. I'll take good care
stop,
of her.
Stop calling him that. Please.
If something happens, come get me.
It's fine. Just leave your dear friend with this stranger. She hasn't been through enough anyway. It's fine. She looks like an alien.
She's beautiful.
He looks more human than her. Fight time.
Get it.
What'd your cape just do?
This place is
a Mandragoran holding cell. There's always the danger that they may go berserk like that man today, so we keep them quarantined here for our needs.
He keeps doing that.
Doing research into a cure for this horrible disease. But in order to prevent the people from becoming too panicked, we're keeping this place secret from the villagers.
Kind of looks like a Kingdom Hearts guy. I don't think he has eyebrows. What? What are you boiling?
Nothing. A few years ago, a strange disease began to spread in the village under my rule. Suddenly, one day, the entire village was possessed by a root-like creature. The possessed became crazed. No one knew what caused it. Rumor has it that these bizarre, never-seen-before plants began to pop up here and there throughout my lands. They moved on their own each night, taking possession of unsuspecting people.
The fuck?
Because of their human-like shape.
Was it little meatling?
Their strange effect on their host, people called it Mandragora, and were terrified of it.
The plants, and they were crude and defecated upon as witches. I don't think it's a good trade. Wait, what are we talking about? Which cures what?
Wait, I have heard of it. They say that when it's pulled from the ground, it screams in pain.
What?
Here's that scream.
That's right. They die instantly. But because of its benefit, there is no end to those willing to risk death. When you pull it from the earth, it dies immediately. To refine serum, you need a Mandragora heart.
Heart.
When a Mandragora plant grows...
Oh, he does have eyebrows. Big dramatic ones.
Even when cut out, it does not die, but instead starts to regenerate. A drug made from such a heart would allow us to cure this cursed Mandragora possession.
Didn't even just get someone's heart.
Before I began searching for a cure, I tried attacking a village of Mandragorans. I wished to prevent further spread of the disease, you see.
So you went and attacked it? And spread it?
Ferocious. I've never seen such carnage. I survived. And brought back some of the heart. But just a piece of a Mandragora. Sadly, it wasn't enough. To cure so many people, we need to find a larger heart.
Get to the point. What for me?
That was the point.
He's on the edge of my land.
You wait until he got to his point.
Stands and the heart is there.
See.
I've sent my soldiers to the village countless times since then, to get the heart of the great tree, but not a single one has returned alive. But we desperately need it for our research. I've seen your abilities, Gatsu. I have a job for you.
A job?
A proposition.
He keeps doing that with his cape. He's showing off.
Of the great tree. As compensation, we will heal your female companion. How does that sound?
Foolish.
The drug we make from the heart of a great tree should be able
just
to
being contrarian.
Let's help each other, friend.
I don't trust you, Balzac. Since that you're not
coming. I forgot his name. Balzac.
Excellent. We have an agreement.
Yes, we do, Ballsack. What a musty old place.
Kaska, stop. You shouldn't be wandering all over.
It's fine.
Go of me. I didn't do anything.
Shut up.
Damn.
You were a fool to come to this town with that monster. Now you will pay.
You brought her here just to hit her.
What is
that? With a sword.
Oh no. Kaska? Help.
Hmm? What's going on here?
What the fuck? What? This is some generic dude?
is a nun in the town.
Oh, generic dudes are invading the castle.
With the Mandragorans. She fancies herself their protector. She and I have very different positions. And so far...
Oh, my ear itches. It's stuck.
...requests for help. But perhaps she will listen to you.
Sorry.
Bad time for my ear to itch.
Holy people. Pardon me for interrupting, my lord, but since the item we discussed is near completion...
What a doing nothing.
The results of our research so far should be enough to succeed.
I'm sick of your opinions and time-wasting. I won't wait any longer.
But my lord... What's he
doing? Your eyes okay? Or are those eyebrows? I can't tell.
Sir, the enemy has breached the castle.
What the hell?
Impossible.
What enemy?
How could that be?
You seem to have underestimated their strength. Pardon me. I must go attend this emergency.
I want to attend with my sword. My magic sword that clips.
Here he is. This one. What?
Looks like the sword is wearing a cape. What? The fuck? I can climb. Are they talking to me? Oh, good. So let him out. You're free, friend. Why were they trapped in there with him? Is that a kid? Fuck them kids. What hit me? How did I bounce off that door like that? I wasn't even aiming at it. Stop it. Here, what are you doing? Whoa, I've got combos that I can launch. I just cut a man in half. I love the combat because it's like simple. It's still fun. That toilet. Squatty potty. That's a, what the fuck? Is this Sweet Home or something? What the hell? Oh, you're all dead now. Why did you guys put your faces on your hands? I am actually dismembering them. No! One more.
Where's Casca?
Gatsu! Terrible news!
Oh god, say it's not Casca.
They took her away! These strange men came rushing in and...
What?
I fought as hard as I could, but there were too many of them.
My Casca.
They went toward the back gate. Hurry this way!
Could they get this far?
Forgive me, my lord. They will pay for this insult with their lives.
Naturally.
How?
Now hurry and squash them.
Yes, sir.
Him?
Go!
What the fuck? He's got a magic clown in his employ?
Why are we... Where did they go? Why do we go outside?
Huh? Hey, isn't this Rita's dog?
You have a beer gut?
What's he saying, Puck?
He says he knows where Casca is.
Good. Where?
He wants us to follow him.
Good, let's go.
Oh. Like actual exploration and running? Are you guys bad guys? I mean, I pissed him off now. I wanna roam the lands with a giant sword hacking motherfuckers up like this. Ow, what the fuck? Why can't the sword can only clip through capes? I'm gonna get fucking killed by these guys? Seriously? Doesn't help that I bounce off of everything. Alright, bye. Wait. Is that the clown that... What the fuck? Why are you going after me? I'm not the rebels, you're... Whatever. Good. I like fighting in this... In these corridors. Where'd that dog go? How did you survive that? Oh, now I can clip. I think. Oh, yeah? Who did that? Hey, dog. I'm dead. Oh. This game is like weirdly hard in that it's kind of a mess. Fuck. I don't have any, like... I can do this. That doesn't help. I mean, I like the physics, but it's kind of annoying not being able to swing. That didn't hit me. I went through my cape. My sword does that all the time. Alright, fuck it. Oh. Those guys were in the same spot at the same time for a minute and merged. Oh, I did have to just break it. I like frenzied mode. Just fuck things up. Ow. Is that shit down there? Oh, it's a dog. I need meds. Stop it! Can I go? Oh. Now can I go? Somebody else hiding? What? How do I get in here? Okay. What? This game's a bit of a mess, but I like it.
Who the hell are you?
What's that?
Did you take Kaska?
Huh? What are you talking about?
You're gonna get it!
What is going on? Why are we dragging this on? Do you have ears?
Bring it on.
Wait. He is not our enemy.
Balzac is.
Huh? Yes, sir.
I am sorry. I was just told about you a moment ago.
Colonel?
Rita!
How many of them did I kill? Damn.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Huh?
You blew it! You think you're so tough with that big hunk of metal hanging on your back. But you
it is kind of cool.
One woman. Some hero.
Rude.
Do not be mad at her, Gatsu. She was almost killed by Balzac's underlings. Your companion is inside. I am Dunteth. Come inside for now. We'll talk later.
I just want to hack things. Oh, hello. Who was I even killing? Them? Is that... Shadow of the Colossus?
See a strange room in Balzac's castle where they keep the Mandragorans, a room like a jail.
Yes. He said they're researching a cure for Mandragorans.
That's a damn lie. He... Balzac. He wants to use the Mandragorans as his secret weapon. He says he's forcing them out of the towns and villages because they're dangerous and conducting human experiments in the name of research. But anyone who discovers the truth does not live long. Like this young woman almost found out.
Hmm. Well, why did you try to break into the castle?
We were trying to free our captured comrades. We just happened to see your companion and took her along, thinking she was a victim of his human experiments. To keep the Mandragorans a secret, Balzac forbids the townspeople from leaving this town. The same applies to people who come here. Once you enter the town, you can never leave. At least alive.
That's horrible.
Wait, and that girl knew that?
We have lived on this land since ancient times. Oh,
why'd she come here?
Being so close to the border has been occupied by many nations and armies as a strategic base. Each time a new ruler takes over, it is we who suffer.
Balzac, was he like that too?
Not at first. His enemies feared him like a monster. And he did not oppress us, his subjects. We thought he was an enlightened and kind ruler. Now, he's different. He's changed ever since the disease appeared. He's turned into a tyrant.
He's turned into a real ball sack.
Where's Casca?
She's in a room below. I will show you the way, friend.
Time to fight. More smack.
My God, what are they?
Junji Ito did Pokemon art. I'm just reading Twitter during these like fucking mega long cutscenes. Ghosts? Yeah, he does fight them. Happens. Fuck. Stop it. I'm getting stun locked. Okay. Dude, these things are beating my ass. Good combo. Good thing damage triggers it too, because I take a lot of that. Oh! What was that? Wait, what are these guys just doing in your base? I wasn't paying attention. They're just here. I guess he does attract this stuff. No, I just got ghosts to fight. I want to get that one Ghostbusters game for the PS3 360. I'm way too late though. Am I being infected by a ghost? I can't believe Halloween's already tomorrow. What the fuck? I got ghost poison? What's happening? Can I fall off? No. I can't swing in here. Hello. How does he do that? Did I just hear a chimp? I hear chimps. Please. I'm gonna get game over again. Ow, fuck! Let's jump. I forgot just how spoopy
fucking this series franchise is perfect. Skeleboners and ghosts and zombies and meat. And me getting fucking destroyed. Okay, thanks. Okay, okay, you win. I'm just gonna do this. Hey, did you just like show up? Did you just do a little jump to dodge me? Alright, come on. He cares slightly less about physics when he's frenzied. Nice. New stage reached? What do you mean?
Jeez. What the hell are those things?
Chimp skeletons.
Yes. She's down below. This way.
This cat at my feet has scared the shit out of me. Maybe? Maybe with monk haircut?
Thanks for your help. Where will you go now?
I made Balzac a promise. I'm going to Mandragora village to get the heart of a great tree.
What? Didn't I just tell you he is a ruthless tyrant? So why?
I need him. That thug knows something. If he has a drug that can cure her.
You call him a pug.
I need to take the chance.
A cure?
In his castle. He runs a lab to create a cure.
Did you not hear anything this dude told you before?
But you have no proof he's telling the truth.
Dante. If it is true, he might be able to save our boy.
We need Balzac research to help us.
Even if he is a devil, we need him.
That may well be true.
Are we standing in water?
I just can't accept.
Why?
Damn it. How can we rely on one who oppresses us?
I'm amazed this game came out and was like voice acted and localized and everything.
Trade this child's future for the past?
Rita, that's just the way it is. People are bound by the spilled blood of ancestors.
What?
That's wrong. People are individuals.
What is that accent?
Not bound by anything. They can go wherever the wind takes them.
You.
Just the wind?
You have no family, do you?
Damn!
Rita, you're too young. There will come a time when you'll shed blood for your own cause. I just hope that it's something worthy of that blood.
I think I got really fat because this mask is slightly uncomfortable. I'm like the happy mask salesman. I just have tons of these fucking things. I always did like masks growing up. Kind of weird. I forgot and just ended up buying a bunch. Something's gonna happen. You fed him?
Always smiling, laughing, even though.
can't believe that now he's gone.
Forgive me, Rita.
Oh, wow, he apologized. I can't believe it. Oh!
No, it wasn't your fault. If you'd done nothing, he would have hurt that girl. It's
me. Oh, girl.
Said earlier was horrible.
Bound by spilled blood, huh? You might be right about that, Rita. That's why you have to find something worth shedding blood for, a cause, even a person.
Getsu.
Done talking, folks. I have made my decision. I am going with you to the great tree to get its heart. Then we will negotiate with Balzac. We will tell him if he wants the heart, he has to give us the medicine.
Do as you like.
I keep zoning out and just reading Twitter during these.
Wait. I don't trust you completely yet. Besides, I'm the only one that can take care of her. The only one that can protect her.
What?
Protect her.
Creatures attacking her? If that's it, you have no worries, big man.
Huh?
Elves live in this spring. I'm certain of it.
It's the source of the town's water.
And we're standing in it.
Built a shrine here. They pray.
Our poopy shoes.
Well, I can't vouch for the rest of the rooms, but this one's quite safe. No evil spirits will come here.
And anyway, while you're gone, Mirkaska, I mean, there's nothing to worry about.
I'm sorry, what?
After her.
I see.
What were you gonna say?
Okay. Thanks, folks.
Keep this troublemaker with you too.
Damn!
Hey, is that how you treat your best buddy?
Mm-hmm. I'm off.
It's just like having my job back.
What?
So happy all the time. It's amazing.
Didn't you just say nothing was gonna come here?
Oh no!
The research turned out splendidly.
What the fuck?
These Mandragoran fighters, we don't need to bother with the heart of the great tree. Well, I'll be. It's the young lady from before. We meet again, little lady. I must ask you to come with us, now!
Literally should have just stuck together. Meat dog? What the fuck? Oh, okay. Ooh. Piranha plant dog. What the fuck? I wonder what happens when I run out of credits. I'm kind of scared. I don't want to start the whole game over. I think that is what happens, though. That's what happened in Devil May Cry! I think. I say with no memory. Oh. The fuck? What the? How many dogs were just out here getting possessed? That must be a bear. A meat bear. Fuck!
Oh.
Why do games with meat just follow me? I'm attracted to them. And it isn't until I play them that I know about the meat. It's a subconscious radar. The meat guides me. Damn! Which one do you consider to be why? Okay, Xbox uses the same layout as Dreamcast. That's a random thought. Completely random. Because I'm using a Dreamcast controller. Hello. Have my... Get your fucking sword out! What are we doing? Is this baby core? The music sounds like a screaming baby. Fuck. What the hell? Meat frogs. I'm getting fucking destroyed by them. Dude. Fuck out of here. Just run. Just run. Oh! I'm a frog. Oh my god. What was that? Oh. Damn! Get the sword out. It's cool that you can put it away, but what the fuck? Why would you want to? This ended up being a perfect Halloween game. There's just fucking devil meat everywhere. Yeah. These frogs. Oh, I have more health than I realized. Thought I was dying. Jeez! I just casually threw him. I'm dying. Dick. Well, as much as I want to listen to more baby core, poop. And go, because it's getting late, and maybe I'll be back. Actually, maybe I'll kill these guys first. What? I'm afraid to stop, though, because I don't know how saving works. I think this is like an arcade thing. Stop mid-battle. I might. Because I got diarrhea everywhere. Ow. stuff for now. I'll be back for Halloween and just play more baby core meat game. It's very fun. I'll be back with more sometime after I show myself.